used to open this door. What's this? I'm useful. Thank you. Mommy, I'll go to sleep. I wash the dishes as you asked me to. I can hear some weird noises outside. I lock myself in the bedroom and sleep. Please wake me up when you come back from the hospital. I want to kiss you goodnight. I love you, Emily.
Who are you? Mom's not here. She hasn't come home from the hospital for a long time now. My room is locked. I can't find the key. Could you help me?
Work has kept me so busy that I didn't notice that Emily was sick. I brought her some medicine, but she doesn't seem to get better. She spends most of the time in her room. Is it more serious than I thought? I will take her to the doctor for a detailed diagnosis. Emily does not want to eat, and I'm really worried. I mentioned that her dad will come visit, and it cheered her up a bit. I want to see that smile more often. She's got worse. It's time to take her to the hospital. Maybe my boss, Dr. Edward Carlson, can help. It is for our own good.
Could you help me? Who are you? Mom is not here. She hasn't come home from the hospital for a long time now.